everyone's surprise and to my surprise as well, it's priced beautifully. It's very affordable and it still has that class and style that it requires. And just to extend on your previous question, if you give a woman 10 kgs of weight to carry, she's going to crack up. But if you give her 10 kgs of gold to wear, she's going to wear very well. But if you give her fantastic clothes in a beautiful packing, that's it. She's going to just take it.
I think, you know, just from, you know, a florist has a different job to do, and then you have a separate wedding planner planning for it, then you have stars coming and performing for the huge weddings. So I think when the wedding market is actually expanding so much and is welcoming a lot of creativity, why not bags? I mean, to say, I think they have really put their mind into something which is very right, because when a girl moves out of her parental house to, you know, to her husband's house, she needs to pack a lot of things, and you know, it's about a beginning of a new life. So I think the luggage is very, very important. It's extremely important, as I don't think she should actually walk in with something which is not very classy, for sure.
Absolutely, it does, because bags are something that you carry, which is a personal accessory. It's counted as an accessory today. Whether it's a handbag that you carry, whether it's your luggage. I mean, even when you go to the airport or when you go to a place, I mean, the first thing you notice is what's the woman carrying or what's the man carrying. Oh, is he carrying a so-and-so brand or so-and-so whatever brand? And yeah, it's noticed. And if it's a good-looking bag, it's even as well noticed. So I think it's going to be great.
And I think after looking at these bags, when I looked at these bags earlier, I totally relate to them. It's just so much me. I think not just so much me, it would actually a star to a person belonging to elite class, to somebody who's very classy and middle class family, but very classy, who love style, who are very aesthetic in their style sense. I think VIP, the current series of VIP which Neeta has designed, is actually apt for all of them, for all of them.
The entire inspiration was very clear. It was bridal and trousseau. The inspiration was very, very global in its thought process. It had to be something that everybody world over would like. It was not only restricted to India. And therefore, a kind of a motif or something that signified traditionally Indian sort of culture and the rich heritage that we have. And therefore, what was better than the paisley? But giving the paisley the form that it has, which is a little more contemporary, and instead of using the cliche gold that goes with the paisley, we've added a touch of contemporary where it's a little more silver. So it's more sort of targeted to a global audience who would like to carry this bag, whether it's a male or a female. Therefore, the colors that you see as well. And the motifs are also very universal. You'll see a woman wear a paisley motif, and you'll see a man wear a paisley motif. So in that format, yes, it is aimed at a very global consumer.